Hey, welcome back guys. Today in this video, I am going to share the list of 5 best PDF editors for Windows that you can use for free. With these PDF editors, you can edit your documents and PDF files easily and quickly as well. So let's start the video with our first PDF editor, that is Inkscape. Inkscape is an extremely popular free image viewer and editor, but it also includes PDF editing functions that most dedicated PDF editors support only in their paid versions. It is compatible with Windows, Mac, and Linux operating systems and offers a lot of advanced features such as it can edit PDF text, support for manipulating graphics, and it includes a lot of image editing tools. With such amazing features, I found a limitation of this PDF editor, that is, the number of graphing editing tools can be overwhelming. Besides, it's a wonderful tool to use. You can download it with the given link in description box. Now let's talk about the second PDF editor from the list, that is Sysdra PDF Editor. Sysdra PDF Editor is one of the very few PDF editor that actually lets you edit pre-existing text in the PDF without adding a watermark. And you can use it on Windows, Mac, and Linux operating systems. You can use both the online and desktop version to convert a PDF to a Word doc. This PDF editor comes with a number of incredible features, like it lets you load PDFs from other websites, supports adding hyperlinks, including a signature tool, lets you insert blank pages into the PDF, you can remove pages from the PDF, supports whiting out parts of the page, and you can also insert images and shapes into the PDF. The tool has some limitations also, like it can be used on only 3 PDFs every hour, it is limited to PDFs with fewer than 200 pages, and it does not edit PDFs larger than 50 MB. Let's move on to the third best PDF editor that you can use for free, that is PDF Escape Online PDF Editor. As you can predict by its name, that is an online PDF editor. This PDF editor is free as long as the PDF does not exceed 100 pages or 10 MB, and you can use it on any operating system. It offers a lot of customization options for you, like you can add your own text, images, links, form fields, etc. You can pick your own size, font type, color, alignment, and apply effects such as bolding, underline, and italics. You can also delete and add PDF pages and a lot more. After the limits on size and page length, the only limitation that I found in this PDF editor is that it cannot edit existing text. If you do not have any issue with that, then you can visit the link given in the description box to use this PDF editor. Here comes to the fourth PDF editor, that is Small PDF Online PDF Editor. It is one of the fastest PDF editor that you can use to add images, text, shapes, or your signature into a PDF. It is an online PDF editor tool that you can visit with the link given in the description box. This website allows you to upload a PDF, make changes to it, and then save it back to your computer, all without needing to make a user account or pay for any anti-watermarking features. Small PDF works with all operating systems that support a modern web browser. This PDF editor has amazing features to offer, like, first of all, it is completely free, and it lets you add more text to the PDF. You can put white space over areas you want to erase. It supports importing shapes. And you can also load and save PDFs from various sources. The limitation of this editor are, it does not let you edit existing text, and it might limit how many PDFs you can edit every hour. Now the last but not least, PDF Exchange Editor. It is the fifth PDF editor that you can use for free. PDF Exchange Editor offers some great tools, but not all of them are free to use. If you use a non-free feature, the PDF will save with a watermark on every page. If you stick to just the free features, however, you can still do some editing to the file and save it back to your computer. You can download this program in portable mode to use on a flash drive or a regular installer. And it is compatible with Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 only. The PDF editor has great features to offer, such as it uses OCR to identify the text in the PDF, it can import a variety of shapes and images. It supports adding QR codes to the PDF and also offers a portable version. The limitation of this PDF editor are, many features require a license, and as I mentioned before, it works with some versions of Windows only. So these were the 5 best PDF editors for Windows that are best to use. You can download all these PDF editors with the link given in the description box. I hope this video will help you, and if you like this video then give it a thumbs up and comment down all your questions in the comment section. Also hit the subscribe button with the bell icon to get more videos like this and never miss any update from this channel. Thank you.